I find the best way to experience a new place is to go there with no plan and no expectations, and just your bikes and your camping gear in a vehicle and just travel around and see what you get. Stare at mountains on Google Earth all day long, but until you actually go there and ride, you'll never meet the people that make a scene so great. Chile has the terrain, but they also have a rad, dedicated riding community, and the people there are some of the warmest, most welcoming people I've ever met.